What's going on, guys? It's K Rosebud, and we're back with The Last of Us Part 2. In the last one, mainly we fell off a very high tower and into a building of the unknown that is filled with infected. And Lev here, who we have partnered, has no clue of the building whatsoever. At least not this part of the building. And of course, this part of the building is where a lot of infected are. And with the infected, I have a very nice clicker right there. Come on. Don't ask me what I was doing. And as always, I spent all my ammo on nothing! Just not gonna let this guy get me again. Don't camp in a corner!
So glad we took the shortcut. Even though we're stuck with all these demons? That's the joke, Lev.
Oh. Oh, what would have been funny if he went, why does that almost look like a play button? No, YouTube, they're giving you a hint. Make it easier for people to sign up to YouTube. Honestly, that would be so much better. The only reason why I can't sign up for YouTube yet is because I don't have 1,000 subscribers. But I'm working my way there. No! I'm not saying anything. I did. What? More. More clickers. I don't have anything else to throw. Wait. That was not my intentions. Like, at all.
Hear anything else? No. You? No. Good. Let's keep going.
Oh yeah, now I get a bottle, thanks. Come on. Give me it. I just want the ammo! Flamethrower! Woo! I like that one. Man, I got a lot of stuff and still no ammo! I was gonna say, is that a new crafting thing now for me? No lie, I really thought I was dead. I hear that.
impressive. Yeah, it is.
I kind of like the name for that. Toasty. I told you there was gonna be a big boy. With a big butt, apparently. Oh, wait. Okay then. I'm trying everything to be like prepared. Because I know there's gonna be like something else. Somewhat.
Not my best day.
Oh, it'll get worse. Oh my god, we still have such a way down. These next couple episodes, this one and probably the last one and probably this one too is mostly it's gonna be about the building. Maybe. Depending on how far down I have to go. Because I seem to be getting somewhere. I seem to be getting down pretty quick. Is that more juice? That is more juice from... Very nice. Chips. Come on. Just quietly, please. Let's have another one. Yeah, I hear that dude over there. Okay. I'll try everything not to have myself taken down. Move! There's the big dude. Okay, apparently not. He is right there. Go before they actually do. So how I manage that. Oh, coins. What was that? Was there? Oh, Wisconsin.
A quarter. A quarter of what? What?
I feel like I missed some now. The fact that that was in there. Oh, sure. Give me all the stuff after. This will always be my favorite still. If I could give me a fucking flamethrower.
Take your mask off.
Woo! Wee! Oh, now I got mud butt still. Oh, that's still scary. It feels so good to be out here right
See
now.
That elevator right there? Yeah. That's the path we would have taken. No infected. Cool.
Great.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry. You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question? Okay. Do you regret shaving your head? I'm not supposed to have regrets. I wish I had just ran away. And Nora wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of her mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
Aw, that's a nice one. Okay, I think I just went in a circle. I was figuring out where to go. Okay, it's over there. I'm quite sure. Yep, here we go. First, okay. Oh, now you seem to know where to go. Okay.
This is as far as you go. Wait, why? Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's back camera?
Even I'm confused.
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah? Yeah.
Maybe, maybe not. Why do I need to go under?
Got someone in the water! Trespasser?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! She alone? Open the gate!
Okay, I didn't realize that was wolves.
Hey guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
Wait, this is where, Ellie was before. Hold on. She was, like, right here. And with the damn dogs and everything. Oh my god. Why is there an arrow in the bush?
You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
For sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Well, good luck.
Okay, then.
Hi, guys.
Oh!
So this was Abby. Wolf territory.
Did you hear about Danny? I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way.
Uh-huh. Oh, I can pet the dog.
Oh, hey, Bear. They got you all the way out here? There's a clue.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey.
Okay, so where am I going?
Some medical supplies. Can you put me on some?
Abby, just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. We're going back for the next shift. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday.
Really?
Give me your hands.
Jeez.
Hey! Hey! Let me the fuck out!
I mean, from this side of the story, Abby doesn't seem like a bad person.
No. I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bad side. if anyone.
Now I'm on the bad side?
Damn. Let me talk to him. I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
Really?
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Oh, cool.
Do they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
I got this. Even though I'll probably die a couple times, but so far I've been doing good as Abby. Oh,
I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
Something tells me Abby might be killing some wolves. Or at least knocking them out.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Abby, what's with that walk? Just run.
I'll do it, okay?
Fine.
Oop.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to him?
After he found out you left the base, Isaac interrogated all of us.
Oh, that's a cool little silhouette. Hold on.
Did anyone talk?
Maybe. Hopefully I can get a thumbnail for that. Well.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. The boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone.
Oh, jeez. I really feel like we're going to be killing some wolves, and I don't know.
And you're okay.
Always.
My man has been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
Nobody will soon. So what's Owen's... Hold on. Okay, anyway, what's Owen's plan once Maul gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? I'm so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right, these floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
I am curious what she'll do after the arm's off.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city.
Oh, now I can run. Okay.
It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
I'm good. Darn, how far are you leading me? Are you just taking me to the supplies or something? Or, nope, that's probably right here.
Survival belong.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base.
So eat
soon.
I still see Divergent. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Different stories for different different people. I mean, think of Ellie. She was claimed to be a wolf and the others. I still can never remember the name. I'm sorry. It just goes out of my brain instantly.
Surgery.
I don't know what's in here, but I'm taking a guess.
Shit. I had no idea what they were up against.
What, you mean with Joel?
Doesn't look so bad. course it's blocked. It'd be too easy.
True.
Okay, trauma or surgery then.
Am I going backwards? I don't think so. Nope. I felt like I just went through, like, Willy Wonka's factory. With the door, where you go one way, and then automatically it's just the same way going back, but it's actually a different path. The original Willy Wonka. I can't say it's the good one, but it's definitely the classic one. Okay, what? Really? I'm actually confused right now. Oh, wait, no. Okay, dramatic fall. What? What did I just grab from him? Okay.
You fought the good fight.
What did I grab off of him? I don't know. Really? Oh, yep. Tell that much. Oh, that's pretty. Man, dude, you were just knocked out or just relaxed. They just took all your shit. Ask why I jumped over the desk when that was there. I just did, just because. Oh, okay. Let me keep this guy on me for a little. Run. How big are you? I'm scared, actually, because I don't know what's behind the door. Needs power. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. So that means I'm gonna find a generator somewhere? To be fair, from what I've known, that's supposed to be fungus. How the hell does fungus turn into that? I'll keep this. I'm keeping that. I'm seeing all the wires, so it makes sense now. Oh my god. All I did was shoot you in the arm. I really did. All I did was shoot him in the arm.
Fuck. Sounds like they're still crawling around in there.
There's a lot of things in there. I don't like that. Okay, not even that. Oh, here we go. What? Why the hell is it all the way over there?
Could use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah. Manny would be great.
Come on. There we go. I'll get there eventually. Let me check out my stuff. Wait, can I not? Aw. See here. Increase stability. Okay. I like that one. Okay, that's it then. Okay, yes. Definitely. Okay.
That should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies?
In there with the big guy. No, don't go in there yet. What? There was a big guy in here, wasn't there? Get off. Let's heal up a little bit. I know there was a big guy in here. Don't know where. Kind of scared to find out. Where is the thing I need in here? I do. Alright, move at speed. Leaving that pine. I like when there's only like a single pill and you just gotta keep grabbing them all.
Let's see what you got.
Nothing?
For fuck's sake. There's gotta be somewhere else.
Okay. I'm scared to go in here. Come on. Wait. Did I come this way? I don't like that. And no, I did not come this way. I was definitely just here, though. Okay. Yes, I know that was a door. Screw it.
The fuck did this?
I don't want to know.
Don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here.
Like Walmart. Get your shit and get out. If anyone knows that reference, by all means. By the way, I love Walmart.
Bingo.
I don't like how you say that one.
That's good.
Okay. Okay. Up.
Thank God. Liv, get ready to celebrate.
Even though you'll be missing an arm. Okay, apparently I was not meant to do that. Come on! Okay. Sorry for the graphicness, jeez. Wait, run, around. Go. Oh God, no. Come on, get off. Run. Get. Ow! Oh my god. Okay. Before anything, I'm gonna leave it there, guys. Yes, I know I'm leaving in mid-fight, but I'm gonna run out of time for the amount of times I'll probably die. If you're enjoying this, as always, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna say that this is close, like, this is gonna be close to the end of Abby's story, which I think I said in the last one. But I wasn't expecting this thing! But if you guys enjoyed, as always, there'll be more. And I'll see you guys in the next video, and hopefully I'll defeat him sooner by then. Have a good one. There's no way to get out of that.
No!